Hello students, welcome to my channel Maths Club, Easy Learning. Maths Club, Easy Learning. I am Professor Dipanjan Kumar. Today we are going to learn very important topic, coordinate geometry, straight line. Coordinate geometry, straight line. And shortcut method I will tell you. The shortcut method, how to find foot of perpendicular from a given point to the straight line. That is, when a point is outside the line, how to find the foot of perpendicular by shortcut method, not in tradition method. In tradition method, we can find the foot of perpendicular, but it will take very time consuming. Okay, this is very important for IIT JEE, Main Advanced, WBJEE, OrissaJEE, Karnataka CET, BITS Pilani and Kerala JEE. Also, it is important for NET exam. Okay, WBCS exam also, in WBCS exam it is also important. Okay, so how to find the foot of perpendicular? So I have taken a point is x1 1, this is outside the point, and this is HK is a foot of the perpendicular, and this line is AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. Okay, so the formula, shortcut method formula, just I am writing the foot of perpendicular decular, the foot of perpendicular is HK from x1 y on to the line ax plus by plus c equal to 0 is given by h minus, be careful, h minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c divided by a square plus b square. So this is the formula. So from this equation, from these identities, you have to find this equal to this, then h you have to find. This equal to this, then h you have to find. So very, very easily you can find the foot of perpendicular. Okay, this is the formula. So hk is the foot of perpendicular, and x1 y1 is the outside point of the to the line ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Okay, clear. So now I am giving a sum, like find the foot of perpendicular, find the foot of perpendicular from origin means 0 0 origin on 3x plus 4y plus 25 equal to 0. So how to find this foot of perpendicular? Easily you can find. So here x1 y1 solution, you see the solution, x1 y1 is equal to 0 comma 0, x1 y1 is 0 0, hk equal to foot of perpendicular. foot of perpendicular. HK is the foot of perpendicular. Okay. So just putting this x1 value and y1 value, it is 0, 0. So h minus 0 by a. What is a? What is a here? A equal to 3. Be careful. Just comparing this with this. X plus by plus c. So a equal to 3, b equal to 4, and c equal to 25. Just I am putting x h minus 0 by a. A equal to 3 equal to k minus y1 is 0 by b. What is b? Ax plus by. You see ax plus by plus c equal to 0. That is b value is 4 is equal to minus of putting the value x1 is 0, x y1 is 0. So x value is 0, y value is 0. Putting over here, so 0 plus 25 by a square plus b square. A value is 3, that is 3 square plus b value is 4, that is 4 square. So this becomes, after simplifying, this becomes minus 1. So we are getting here, so h equal to minus 3 and k equal to, from this, h minus 0 by 3 equal to minus 1, so h equal to minus 3, k equal to minus 4, k equal to minus 4, h equal to 3, k equal to minus 4. Therefore, foot of perpendicular minus 3 comma minus 4, minus 3 comma minus 4. Very easily you can find without tradition form, tradition method. Just I am applying only shortcut method. You have to learn this h minus x1 by a, k minus y1 by b equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. This formula, okay. I think this is the very easiest method. I have told this. You will like this video, I think. So don't forget to subscribe my channel Maths Club. Okay. Thank you very much once again.